Most people in life are looking at how do I make that life worth living and that retirement having. I certainly was intending to grow old with my spouse. We certainly had those old couple ways because we'd already been together 19 some odd years. So how do you make a life partner go away when without hurting anyone? And how do you participate in the new life coming that God plans for us because it's just now right for us and the old one is wrong for us? And we don't want it to be wrong for us, but it becomes wrong for us. And the hardest part about letting go of old relationships is really letting go. I sort of took myself through my own discipline of how to handle some of that. And openly, I don't have to share in the details of an audio file how I handled that, but I usually share that privately with my dearest friends who ask me, how did you handle that? And I tell them honestly how I prepped myself, what I did, how I mismanaged my time sometimes. But the simplest of examples is I just learned to put double pillows that we already had on the bed right next to me so that for a year and a half, I could roll over and find something there. In life, we have moments of time to be ourselves. And one of the hardest parts about being in love is that there is the difficulty of other people who like to monkey with the new loves forming. And there's a difficulty within our souls about letting go of the old loves. Even today, after possibly someone having a 7-year relationship that didn't quite make it, a person can be very possessive about information that was shared in private with regard to that relationship. But for the examples in front of an audience, we sometimes have to be willing to be humbled and humiliated to admit that God was teaching us that the one we chose was for a lesson, not for a lifetime.